Which is the role of proteins in certain diseases? How are these proteins modified, causing a particular loss of function? Or even more, how does a protein interact with other proteins or a certain drug? Until recently, many of these questions could not be tackled in a reasonable time. But the huge technological advances in the last decades and the new methods of analysis, together with bioinformatic tools, are allowing us to answer them. Modern mass spectrometry emerges as one of the techniques allowing this golden moment in biomedicine to be possible. And mass spectrometry is especially crucial in proteomics, which studies the function, the structure, and the interaction of proteins. Today, using mass spectrometry-based techniques, we can identify and quantify thousands of proteins in tissues or cells, and we can even look at their shape and interactions, and we can monitor their changes, or the changes that they exhibit in vivo. The information that mass spectrometry gives us allows to further our knowledge in diseases and facilitates the design of new drugs. We can analyze from single proteins to multiple proteins. So we can provide a very good picture of what is occurring in biological systems with respect to protein. In a way, we could say that we can catch them in fraganti. As a group, we are part of national and international mass spectrometry and proteomic networks. Our facility develops and implements methods to help our researchers to get the best results from their experiment. I've brought a camera. I really enjoy photography. I like to take pictures especially of the sea, and I like to be able to capture the beauty of nature and the immensity of the sea. I take thousands of pictures of everything, of my sons, if they let me, or the travels I do, my family. I think a camera can keep the essence of my life. In the same way, I think mass spectrometry and proteomics help us with good pictures to understand biological systems.